got the sun, you've got the earth, you've got the stars in the sky, for what it's worth. I've got today, I've got the light, we've got this moment, moment in time.
She said she was coming back. I asked her if she wanted me to go with her, and she said no.
Who was she meeting with?
I don't know. She said a friend.
One of her clients? Look, we know she danced. Possible prostitution.
She didn't do it all the time, just to help her pay for school and bills.
Was she acting strange or anything the past couple of weeks before she went missing?
No, but there was this guy. He seemed really nice. I never saw him because he never came over. But I could always hear her on the phone with him.
How did you know it was the same guy?
The way she talked to him. She never told me his name. But she said he was different. He actually cared about her. Why would anybody do this to her?
That's what we're here to find out, ma'am.
Do you recognize this woman?
No. Jessica had a lot of friends, so I'm not sure. And she doesn't look familiar to me.
All right. Thank you.
What was that?
Nothing. Just throwing darts up at the wall. Joy called. She said she don't think the killings were linked.
And when were you gonna tell me?
When it was relevant. I told her we'd stop by the office and see what she got when we could. What's up, man?
When we looked at the body, how sloppy the crime scene was, Jessica running all of it. You wouldn't do that. Hell, he wouldn't allow it.
What, you in his head now? Where are you going with all this?
It's not his style. He's meticulous. He knows what he's doing. Look, we've been chasing him for what, 3 years? Do you really think he'd make a careless mistake like that?
The girl got away. Okay. It's simple. Mm-hmm. He's not perfect.
Maybe. Or maybe we're just looking in the wrong direction.
Cry at this beautiful monstrosity.